We pretty much followed the art department's drawings. Rick Sternbach was designing a lot of the ships, and he didn't necessarily give us, you know, hard 3D drawing because we never had much time. And he just sort of trusted us to, like, okay, you know what to do with it. Just make it look like it's something cool or something Klingon or something like that. So we just sort of followed that precept. Well, this harkens to my fanish days. I think the show that I probably got the biggest chuckle out of, and going back to the shadow days, is working on the Star Trek Deep Space Nine episode Trials and Tribulations. Always being a Star Trek fan, I said, oh, that'd be kind of cool to build the old Enterprise and yada, yada, yada. And we had just delivered a model to Image G, and Gary Hutzel was the effects supervisor on that. And he says, hey, you know, we got something coming up that you guys might want to check out. We're going to go back and visit Captain Kirk and the original crew and bring him into the show. And we're going to do the Trials and Tribbles episode. Trouble of Tribbles episode, I should say. And I said, oh, that sounds pretty cool. He says, yeah, but no one's giving us a go-ahead because they think it's too expensive and, you know, you're only going to have like 2.5 weeks to do all this stuff. And I said, well, are you sure they're going to do this thing? And he says, yeah, I'm pretty sure they're going to do it, but we're not quite ready to give a go-ahead. So I came back to the office and talked it over with some of the guys, and I said, you know, we're not really doing anything right now. Why don't we just start this damn thing? And if it doesn't get shot, we'll have a nice model and et cetera. And so we actually started like probably a week and a half before we got a green light on it. And we got a lot of good reference material from people. And a fellow named Gary Kerr gave us some pretty good provisional drawings of what he thought the Enterprise really looked like. Because there's always that question about, what does the hull look like? This is way back in the 90s or whatever it was. And so we did that, got the green light, built the space station, built the Enterprise. And then we said, you know, in that episode, they had no budget to show a Klingon ship. Because a Klingon ship didn't show up till the third season. This was a second season show. And he says, well, hey, how about if we build a Klingon ship? And he says, no, we definitely can't afford that. We're already in trouble as it is. So I said, tell you what, if the day comes when you need to shoot it, give us a call. And if you shoot it, fine, it's yours. So we actually built a Klingon ship, which, bless Gary's heart, said, to hell with them, we're going to use it. So he stuck it in the film.